everyone, my name is Julia, I'm a painter and 3D artist, and welcome back to my cgbird channel. And this is my new video about Photoscan, 3D rendering and animation. If you don't know that you can create 3D models without 3D modeling process, I will show you that. If you want to create a cool, interesting and realistic 3D model, you can use this method. So my video, it's a good combination, the 3D scan, animation, rendering, Unreal Engine 5, Blender. I think you will like that. If you like 3D environment, this video will be interesting for you. So today I will create my 3D scan and then I will export my model to Unreal Engine 5. I will create the atmosphere 3D scene with beautiful light. So, if you don't interested in part about 3D scanning, you can just check my part about Unreal Engine 5 level design and rendering. If you wanna see more videos on my channel, I'd like to ask you to be active on my channel. For example, click like and try to comment. This very greatly helps the development of my channel. And it's easy for you to do, because I really want to create good and even inquire content, so support the channel with like, subscription and comment. As well as you can share this video with your friend. I created my TikTok. If you like the short videos format and you like to watch this type, subscribe to my TikTok where I also often publish my videos. I will use free software for creating 3D models from photos. You can use this program because it's free and pretty easy. You need to take photos from different sizes of your object and import it to the program. Click to texture node and now I have to change some setting. Texture size, very important. What size texture you wanna use? 2048 and 2048, I like this. Texture file type, this is very important too because you can select everything what you like, PNG or something else. I like PNG type and I feel comfortable working with this one. UV and wrapping method, basic. If you want you can try another. And yeah, that's it. To start, I just click to green big button and start. And now we're just waiting for this photo scan process to end. Yeah, finally finished it. Double click to mesh node and now I can see my mesh. I have to turn off this camera, just one click. I like this model, it looks really great. Double click to texture node and now we can see our textures. Turn off meshing. Now I'm gonna show you how you can find your model. Right mouse click, open folder. Folder with your 3D model and texture will open. Go to Blender, delete the default 3D scene with the cube. File, import, select your object type. And now you have to find your folder with the 3D model and textures. Selected unnecessary vertex and then I will delete it. You can use this image modifier for geometry, it will help you to make the low poly model if you need this. For me, it doesn't make big sense, because my goal is to create the realistic 3D scene in Unreal Engine 5 renders and animation. You can also use a 3D scanner when as a game asset, but you will need to edit the geometry. And you will have your high poly model, so it means that you can easily bake normals. But the main idea of this video is to show you how you can quickly scan a real object to get your 3D model with texture and then use them to level design of your 3D scene. I made a few more models in this way and you will be able to get them on my Patreon. In fact, in my Patreon you can download for free all models that I make, so support my channel on Patreon. go to Unreal Engine 5. Using free library in Unreal Engine 5, I'm adding the materials, models, grass and other models what I need. Basically, now you just need to see the process itself. I just have a picture in my head and I will try to make it with the models in Unreal Engine 5. I wanted to share my expression of Unreal Engine 5. I really like atmospheric rendering, realistic with beautiful light, and not just render, I love the environment and I have always loved it. I remember a lot of bright scenes from my life. I have always admired nature and environment when I painted landscapes or come up with my own composition. Unreal Engine 5 is just incredible place. Especially for me, where I can create 3D environment for games, movies, rendering and animation. I love realism, simplicity and speed. I'm just starting my way in this big industry and this is my second scene in Unreal Engine 5. But in a few years, I will be a professional in this. So that's the result I got. I added fog and created the scene I wanted to create. You can write your opinion in the comments. Thank you for watching this video. I hope it was interesting and useful for you. See you in my new video. It was your favorite CG Bird channel.